if the Electoral College votes for Joe Biden, will you concede?
Well, if they do, they made a mistake, because this election was a fraud. Just so you understand, this election was a fraud. I mean, they have Biden beating Obama on Obama's vote in areas that mattered in terms of the election, in swing states. And yet he's losing to Obama all over the place. But he's beating Obama in swing states, which are the states that mattered for purposes of the election. So, no, I can't say that at all. I think it's a possibility. They're trying to look between you people. Don't talk to me that way. You're just a lightweight. Don't talk to me that way. I'm the president of the United States. Don't ever talk to the president that way. All right, I'm going to go with another question. Go ahead.
So, if the Electoral College does elect President-elect Joe Biden, are you not going to leave this building?
Certainly I will. Certainly I will. And you know that.